There's a lot of carnage. Oh, a number of 111s having a real problem there on the home straight. Old Joe Cotton. Oh, goodness me. Oh, watch yourself down there, Nick. They're in front of you. Hillier goes into the lead. So the yellow. Second. Looks like the leader's gone. Leader's had a bit of race in. Oh, big radiator problem there on one of those cars, 353, and he said took a side swipe at the new leader. End of the first race for the 2 litre bangers. I'm thinking about it. If... Sweet. Oh, they're picking off flatters. Come on! And all of a sudden, 81's doing something. He's taken number 9 into the fence this time. So, on Tony Smith from third into first within. Bit of pressure there from Williamson. And oh my word, we've got in the fence. Wave yellows there. We've got a driver first within. Bit of pressure there from Williamson. And oh my word, we've got in this. My word, we've got a roll over Rob Harrod, goodness. John Nunn comes next. Big impact there. 204 second, 21 in third place. Number 19, your lead car, Joe Franklin. So 19. Goodness me. Flags out, we've awarded it. Rick, we wish you a safe journey home. We thank you for your attention.